Guys, so I just want to say before I start this video that I'm not trying to brag at all. I love watching these type of videos because they're very informative for me at least. And also, I have a really bad habit of touching my hair a lot and it's really annoying. I'm so sorry. Especially when my hair is like actually soft for once. I get a really bad habit of just like brushing through my hair. And also, I had a hard time kind of speaking for some reason. I just kind of get flustered sometimes, or I just lose my words. Like right now, I kind of just lose the words that are that I'm trying to say. Just like it just happened right now. But let's just watch the video. Bye, guys. Hey guys, so as you guys read by the title, I'm going to be doing a unboxing of the Dr.Martens Jadon platform boots. I'm not sure if I said that in the right order, but yes. I'm super excited to film this video because I've been really saving up for these shoes and kind of just like debating if I wanted to get them and not debating, but I definitely just went for them. Also, excuse my little teddy bears up there, they just wanted to pop in the video. But anyways, further ado, let's just get straight on into the unboxing. We're just gonna get started with this video already before I make any more adjustments and I hurt myself. Ooh, okay. I'm sitting on a chair that has a cover that lifts up, so I tried to move it, but instead I moved up the cover and I smashed my finger and it kind of really hurt, and I'm like holding it on the pain right now, but it's okay. We're gonna do this video for you guys. We're just gonna get into the unboxing, and I have this big giant bag right here because the shoes are from Journeys, as you can read. No, it's a promo. I don't know, is this promoting them? I have no idea, but Journeys is basically a store where they sell a bunch of different brands of shoes, and surprisingly they had my size because there's someone who literally goes in there, buys all the sizes in Doc Martens, specifically the ones that I got. And she like designs them. Here's what the box looks like. It has my like size at the front and everything. Sorry guys, I literally can't hold this up. It's bigger than my face, of course. These are the boxes that says Dr.Martens at the front. And we're just gonna open these up. Oh my. Here are these shoes for you guys. Wow. Look at them. They are so nice. They're probably tied up already because when I was trying these on, just to make sure that they were my size. Sorry, I'm gonna fall. She was like tying them up for me, so they're kind of like halfway tied up, as you can see that. But these are nice. These are really freaking nice. So I did decide to get the platforms, the Jadons, just because I love the height that it adds them, and I do think these are just a little bit more different than what usually people have, but I love the platform. I feel like it's a more statement rather than just like the smaller ones, but I also really like the smaller ones. I was definitely debating between which ones, those ones or the platforms, but I can definitely tell you that I did go for these ones. They were really expensive, but I think these can be worth it, especially if you wear boots often or you just want a shoe that goes with a lot of things. I have a couple of outfits in mind that I'm going to be styling these with because they are just gorgeous. When I tried these ones on in the size 6, they actually were not super tight on my feet at all, which I'm not sure is tightly good or not. They definitely don't have too much room at the front to like move in, but it's nothing too crazy that when I was wearing the white ones that they were literally like onto my toes, and I hated that. Hopefully when they kind of form to my feet or when they break through, it's not going to become like way too big on my feet, and I don't think they will. Also really like the zipper on this one. It's just a lot easier to put these on, so these ones. Oh, if you guys are curious about a video of me styling them, then comment down that below. Also go watch my Instagram video when it's up because you guys will see them in that video as well. Okay, so these are what these shoes look like on. Let me just back up a bit. Yeah, let me zoom in on you. Thank you guys. You guys obviously can't see the laces on these because I am covering them with these baggy huge jeans, but I like this look a lot because it kind of just really goes with the Doc Martens. I'm gonna try on an outfit where the Doc Martens are not covered so much, because obviously you guys can't see the laces, but yeah, they fit really comfortably actually right now. Like, they don't fit at all too tight, which is just super convenient for me because I won't have to like go through that whole struggle of breaking them in. But like I said, they're not to a point where I know they're gonna be really big on me when I don't form fit to them. These are just perfect right now, and they're tight enough where I will have enough room. So let's try on a different outfit. I have this outfit on, and I just literally changed the bottom, and I am wearing the Doc Martens fully shown. What do you guys think? I don't want to, like, if I plan on showing the Doc Martens like full on, like say if I'm wearing shorts or just a skirt, I think I'm gonna wear them with socks, like thicker socks, and have them go above this, just because the part that touches the my skin, I don't want it to like rub against it and be really uncomfortable. So yeah, what do you guys think? I don't know how I feel about this outfit. It's like whatever, but I think I have like a lot of better outfits to come up with. I also just don't like the look of it not having a sock over it, because I think it'll look better when it's not. So let me just come closer to you guys so you guys can see what they look like. And I'm gonna adjust the lighting really quick. Much better. So that is what they look like. And my legs are like really white right now, but I don't know if that's the camera like looking, picking it up like that, or it's really my legs, but probably is really my legs. They kind of look a little bit more tanner in real life. But yeah, those are just the shoes. So hey guys, so before I end this video, I just wanted to pop up and tell you guys that I do post every week. So if you guys want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel, but obviously you guys don't have to. Thank you guys for watching the video. Hopefully this helped you guys, and I will give you guys an update on like how the shoes are going so far and how I feel about them and if they're worth it, because I honestly think from my first impression, they're definitely worth the splurge if you really just want a staple piece that will go with a lot of outfits. And yeah, I will be posting videos of me styling them soon, so be on the lookout for those. And thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye.